I'm actually like at a loss right now, and I don't understand why Valorant decided to do this, why Riot Games decided to do this. I feel like it was intentional, but I'm honestly just not sure at this point. I don't get why they decided to make Brimstone's ass so fucking fat. When Brimstone's on my team, I just find myself losing games solely for the fact that I am just transfixed on his massive dump truck of an ass constantly. I lose games because of it. I've been losing gunfights because of it. When an enemy Brimstone comes around the corner and he's not facing me, I don't know what to do. It's almost impossible to take the shot. I find myself pausing. And then I just fucking die because I'm too transfixed on the fucking beauty of Brimstone. I don't know why Riot Games had to do this in the first place, and I don't know why they won't fix it. It's ridiculous, and it's a major design flaw for a tactical shooter in a competitive esports title.